In this video, let's learn how to allocate loop. For this, press menu button and go to test or engineered code. Put access code if required, and then go to loop. And after that, go to allocate. Put loop number that you want to allocate, and press enter. After that, loop will start allocate, and it will take some time to allocate, depends upon the size of loop.
If you liked this video, please subscribe channel and share this video. Thanks for watching. Technical Vlogs.